Alright, internet. How's the sound? Alright, I'm gonna disappear. So, I don't expect anybody to necessarily watch this, but what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna stream some matches that I played. And just so I have them. These are saved tournament matches. They've been happening on online tournaments. NeuroPal Tekken's been running. So Paul Z has been just a mensch, like he always is. But he's been running online tournaments for us, for NeuroPal Tekken people, so we can have you know, something to do. And yeah. Just gonna stream these so I have them. These aren't all the matches that I played in online tournaments, but they're the ones I remember to hit save on. So here I am. To be clear, these are on 3.30, and I don't have the new patch yet. My PlayStation is currently unplugged, so I don't get the new patch. So I can still do the replays, and as soon as I, as soon as I stream this, I'm going to, you know, accept the patch, and then it'll blow away all my saves. So here I'm fighting Eddie Player. This is Ambush Killa. Because we're offline currently, it doesn't show the name of the opponent. But Ambush Killa is really, really good. So let's see how this goes down. I think I happen to win this one, which is not normal. He normally beats me. Fight. Starting with while standing 4, out of wave dash. I'm sorry, just to close the distance, get electric pick. Schlub combo with that, right? Okay, he guessed, he was afraid. He just stood right up into the... This is 3.30 Kazuya, right? So he's maybe afraid. To try to do sidestep. Eddie's sidestep, that was such a good electric. That probably wasn't on reaction, but that was really well placed. So I'm looking for the, oh, why did that not work? No break on the throw. So... happened to, like, slip out of that. And you guessed wrong on get up, so... punt. So I'm starting out with some kind of like low commitment mids in most of these rounds. That was a hell of a whiff punish. That was whiff punish, wasn't it? What's the okay at the wall? Okay. That was not the correct punish. That's like minus 13. Eaten some health sweeps here, huh? Ooh, stuff is rage rather than wake up! And he took a game off Ambush Killer. That's pretty good. You know, right there. So let's watch the rest of these. So I think this is a more normal outing for me against Ambush Killer. All these matches happened on, like, Fridays in April, because Paul is so cool and, you know. Normally he hosts people at his house, and I'm kind of a, you know, I'm a little bit of a homebody, I don't often make it out. But Paul hosts people at his own domicile, and obviously now he doesn't, not during the pandemic. Fight. Ooh, got clipped by the second hit. I don't know why he got hit, but oh, I didn't pull a trigger. Sets up three misses there. Oh, good float. Yeah, air up. Got him out the air.
KO.
Thank you, your recommended punishment technique. Thank you, tracking this week. Oh, but it whiffed.
KO. Round three. Fight.
That was a hell of a punch.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Oh, impatient. Should have let him do. Did you see that? It's a pretty good duck. Flash duck into twin fistings is so good. Oh.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Again, flashed up into twin distance. Oh, I think if I had done like 3-1-2, if I had gotten a little more wall carry, I think he would have splatted. I could have done a bigger combo. He doesn't punish the wall stand too. Wow, good backdash. Oh, he was out of there. One guess, one guess. Dead.
Great.
That was close.
You lose, Master.
So this is, again, Bushkilla. Local Eddie hero.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, just the one throw. You gotta do them sometimes so people don't just always break one piece here. This should look combo. I need to stop doing that. I pick up with jab way too often. That's hard to whiff punish, but I could. Okay, show me what's good. New dash, still level.
Fight.
Like, you can see me scheming, like, how do I get in? How do I get in? That's not how you get in. That works out, though.
Okay.
I think blocking that would have been a good idea. Obviously, you don't want to get hit. I think if I blocked that, I could have punished it back with you. That might have been a good health sweep 4x, right? 3.30. But I missed that time. Okay, can I finish it? No.
Round four. Fight.
I'll take that trade. It's much better than the one I lost. It's the low line. Yeah. Good patience, you didn't
get KO. Final round. Fight.
The finish. So that's not very punishable. Knowing that punishment, I would have. Yeah, I really don't know how many of that is. I should study that. Okay, what else do we have? We got matches against the Ambush Killer. We got. Oh, this is Grim State of Mind. He is, typically he plays Warong, but he's been running, Leeroy recently. He likes Leeroy better, I think. I like Leeroy better, too. Yeah. I'll have a really hard time with Leeroy. I just get roughed up by, especially this Leeroy. His Leeroy is really strong. Rob, aka Grim State of Mind. It's just completely dry. It's like, oh yeah, I'm getting electric here and then not. Okay, because I mean, this is starting out good. That got nerfed. His, that kick is now. This should be. Okay.
Perfect.
I was gonna be sad if I threw that away. But his, yeah, Leeroy just got a bunch of nerfs. Which are obviously not, you know, here yet. That's a counter launcher, that's gross. I think that combo got him in.
Perfect.
I think he can't do down forward one into the two kicks, whatever that is. Yeah, I don't know what that. That combo, that's bonkers. That looks like it should be that, but it does. That move is so good.
KO.
Man, I should play more than that.
Round four. Fight. KO.
Down 3-2 is so good.
You lose. Going out with nothing to show for.
Alright, so we got beat up by, by Rob's, Leeroy. Happens. Oh, here's, oh, I'm terrible. I forget who this is. And it can't tell us. It's not gonna tell us because we're offline right now. This was a Nina player. I forget why I had this saved. I think this is somebody maybe we don't know in person. But I had it saved, so let's go ahead and stream it.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, failure to punish Bomb. Okay, good. Yeah, not good. So you gotta step that fast. That's so miserable. Man. You step the last hit to your right. Okay, the counter here? And absolutely not. Absolutely not. That is not. That was not a good return. Finish that. Might be worse than 15, but. Yeah, no step, gotta step that. Good throw break. Can we punish it? Well, should be better. Yeah.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Wow, no good. I think I saw that this person liked to do that running 3-4 a bunch. Like on somebody else's wake up. That would probably work punish. You're dead.
KO. You win.
I seem to recall this person liked to do that against. I saw them do it against somebody else. They would do while running 3-4 and it'll like beat somebody's get up kick. Oh, here I'm running some Armor King.
Get ready for the next battle.
You know, Nina's running 3-4, it's a natural hit launcher now. You have an interesting Season 3 move. You don't see that many Ninas. I seem to recall this was another person we don't know, and they were in the tournament somehow. I think they were really laggy. A laggy Noctis, man. Huh. So here I'm running the RD.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah. I didn't break the floor, unfortunately. Is that threat slow enough to react to? Can if for like the low high thing, can you just get under it visually? I don't know. No punish. My man just likes to throw out down forward. Okay, terrible. How miserable! Oh my god. I think this was really, really laggy as next phase. Not super proud of that. Oh, no, we punish on the back kick. No, we punish. Going downstairs. Working? Yeah, to the wall. So miserable. Get thrown, kid. No. Do I do this? I do. That's terrible.
K-O.
I just got right under it.
Terrible. Round 4. Fight.
It's gonna be true. No. her a lot. Oh, if he finishes the string, that's not safe. That's good. Get interrupt. Oh, okay. Both options are not safe. I wonder if he meant to do the item.
Terrible.
I need to spend some more time with Octus. I don't think I'm gonna enjoy it. Yeah, I hate Octus so much. Okay, what else do we got? Almost there, right? Oh, I lost to... Whose Fakumram is this? I wish I knew. I wish I knew. I guess I'll be able to look it up after the fact. Because when I get the... When I go back online, I'll get the patch, and it'll, like, let me see who this is. This might have been Paul. I don't remember who this is. I think this might have been Paul. Let's just get up with the plus 3. I think I need to use that more now, especially since they took out the tracking on Hell's Roof. Should get it. Oh no! My cat is yelling. That's perfect. Hope y'all like listening to my cat.
Round 4. Fight.
I'm gonna show you how that is. Did I have launched that? Okay, they nerfed that throw, thankfully.
KO. Final round.
Is it Mac 1 I think? Mac 1 gives you the guaranteed 4-4-2-1 is. Oh yeah. Second that's punishable. That's punishable too! That's a death for 1-4. I keep watching for the hell sweep. The hell sweep coming good. Yeah. You can see the hell sweep coming. I feel like hell sweep versus the mid options is not a real mix-up. I think you can see it. It could be wrong. Although that elbow.
You lose.
That elbow was looking pretty similar animation wise to the hell sweep. Need to spend some more time with that. I'm gonna say that was Paul. I think that was Paul. Okay, so we did the fucking round. How many more we got? Wow, it's a lot of matches, huh? Can you hear the microwave in the background?
Get ready for the next battle.
So here I'm the Armor King. And this is definitely Paul's Elisa. On my favorite stage. love the state so much. My cat is very demanding.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, so I stepped it, and somehow I got kind of run. I wanted to punish it with 4-2-1 in the back, but it didn't work. So I mixed up, like, Kimberly got mixed up. It was that situation, right? I wanted that to happen. Did he see? That's pretty good. Okay. I should hop pick more in general, like in life. Loves to back things for. No. Are we gonna get ready? We're gonna get
it. Terrible. Fight.
Is that like 1-2? Or 2-1? Maybe the wall in there would have been more damage, I think. If I do say so myself, that was one of my most, that was a really clever combo crush, right? Going to the wall. You're getting there. You're punish on the get a kick. Late on punish. He was late on punish too, for the shoulder. Jump over, but I stayed in. Yeah, interrupt, I should be dead. Should have been dead. Oh. T-grab. Repeated headbutts. Painful. Armor King. I love Armor King so much. Look at his little kitty nudes. Wow. What's going on with this stick here? This is a mirror match. I'm the Kazuya on the left. I'm fighting, as I recall, Master of Mystic Arts, who is Paul's buddy from East Coast. And he wanted the Kazuya mirror, so here we are. Spike for Oaky. He should be dead, huh? Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Perfect. Round two. Fight.
No punish. Confirm. Okay, he's got a health speed. Sidewall splat. Okay. That was just lucky. Or unlucky from his perspective.
Fight.
Oh, that was just random. That was not my goal. Oh, he beats me out of the, good. That was good. Into the real combo? Nice. You know who this is? This is not Master of Mystic Arts. I think this is Jacob. This is definitely Jacob Palafox, the Asuka player. That's some good poetic justice, right? Die from a fail to punish a hell sweep. Like, he does the real combo. He does the three electrics combo. I like, smelled that health speed coming so far away. I knew he was gonna health speed. Into Oki, but fail it. Dash a little bit further. We got that close before. Time for health sweeps. Yeah. Third one. Health sweep's coming.
Yeah.
So I won the mirror. That, I remember, that was definitely Jacob. At some point, I have also played against Master of Mystic Arts. Is this the same Mimic player? Cosplay where he looks like me. Look at this, like, okay, I like the spring kick way too much. Good low parry. No combo though. This must be the same Nina player, right?
Round two.
Who does that?
Fight.
Is that safe? Back to GG? Is it health sweeps? No, it's the crouch dash throw. I think maybe if I block up forward one, maybe I should do a down forward one to retaliate. Is that interruptible? How negative is she? I think she's at like negative five, but in crouch, right? So you should do a down forward one. She can't interrupt that, I don't think. Let's set the record straight. Let's not Okay, this is Jacob here. This is definitely Jacob. He is a true Tekken god with Asuka. So, let's get this right. Nina's upward one is minus 5, recovers crouching. So here's Jacob's Asuka. Eight downs away from being a true Tekken god. 35, right? Good interrupt. Just pop that in there. Put the down 14 into the tackle setup. Unbreakable tackle. Key charge. Asuka, as you may know, is one of the very few characters where key charge has a strategic application. There's some places where she gets a knockdown where she can key charge, and out of her key charge, she has an unbreakable tackle. So I think what happened was, this might have been like Grand Finals or something, Impulse Tournament, and I think I was like, well, let me try Armor King against his Asuka, because he beat my Kazuya. The accomplishment here, to be clear, is making Jacob pick his real character. He's been saying for a while that he wants to switch to Kazuya, and a lot of times against me, he'll pick Kazuya. This is true in in-person tournaments, too. This happened once or twice. He'll pick Kazuya against me. To try the mirror match. And sometimes I beat his Kazuya, and then he's like, okay, well, I said better pick Asuka. He's such a cool guy, like, well, he's really, really nice. No, with punish on the sidestep too. Fishing for counter hits. That's so tricky. Okay, you can cancel the 2-1. I get that low.
KO. Round 2. Fight.
Punish. I need to spend like an hour hop kicking 4-3 or 4-2. Twice in one round, did not finish it.
Round three.
You don't expect him to just throw it out, but he does. This is Master of Mystic Arts.
Get ready for the next battle.
The previous concert was Jake. He didn't have enough health to tank the jabs.
Fight.
That should have punished. In case you can launch that. It's minus 13. You can put Twin Pistons right in there. Especially if I hit a house with like an electric real shallow, I often pick up with a jab and I shoot. I need to do a dash electric. Like this. They nerfed that throw like not that long ago. Bad punish, you can watch me for that. I think I got him thinking about the low by doing 1-2, and I did the mid. I think he was trying to block the 4. Which is kind of a fun, Kazuya conversation. So again, this is Rob.
Fight.
Grip Steel.
He's just really got my number with this Leroy.
Can you stand right there?
I need to know all the vermin options. That's close. I think I just got framed right there. I hit a button. Winning his boss. He tried to parry, but it's a giant spider team. Really want to... That's so terrible. That walk auto parries. Run up giant sword. That was a good big punch. I think I want to establish the run up giant swing versus
KO. Round three. Fight.
People aren't ready for the throw. Should I see the dark one? Yeah, for the down 3-2. No whiff punish! I need a 4-4-2-2. Oh, whiff punish it. Waldo. I think I could have done more with it. I need to learn to do the pickup off of counter back one from him. He ducked. Oh, he like saw it coming and he ducked. Man. Can I throw this away? Because this is a pretty good lead here. Okay, throw this away. That got her. Maybe on a nice match for the previous match? Oh man, if he got hit by that, that would've... That wasn't such a blow. We tried. Okay, we got one. That was 4-2-3 matches left. Okay, so this is This is against Paul. We're almost done. Nobody's watching anymore.
Get ready for the next battle.
No, this is not Paul. This is somebody else. This is definitely somebody else, because Paul is much higher ranked than this. I don't remember who this is. This is some different
Round
Lisa.
One. Fight.
That must not have been a predictive dot. I think that was just random.
Fight.
Okay, They done better combo.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Jumping. Okay. This person plays so bonkers. This is a completely different kind of reason. You can punish it. If you can launch it actually, you just have to dash out before you punish it. Okay, so they flew in, stopped, did the boot into good stance. I throw all the times after that. Good luckery, nice thing. Yeah. I threw it away. I blocked that pretty deep. So I got a little sand too. Off the slide. I think that's one of those moves where like... The range that you block at depends, you know, changes the frame data. Why did I punish? They did the get up four. And, my back one's even missed. Maybe a tip range at the board. Two more matches. Okay, let's see. this again, this would have been. I'm gonna save the Anna one for last. Going on high noon.
Round one. Fight.
What are the negative enemies? What could I have gotten? Moment 2 is the only good punishment. Okay, can I launch that? Not bad. If it is down 2 and 4.
KO.
It used to be only like minus 12, right? Did it get nerfed? That'd be cool if you could watch it. Off to jump. After I download a new patch. Because I think down 2 got nerfed. And 3 plus 4. Up 4 3 plus 4. Okay, for sure. I'm both so sick. Oh. Patience. He knew. It's not plus
KO.
Oh, except at the very, very tip range. 4-4-3.
Fight.
Rough.
You lose.
Okay, last one we're gonna stream. So here I picked Anna. I was like, well, you know, I gotta do a weird counter pick. If I'm gonna fight Jacob and his Asuka, I gotta do something weird. So I don't think he's ever faced my Anna. I kind of have an Anna. Shout out to my cat, who's yelling. Here, my Anna is just as Eno. Your favorite guilty character and mine. Run up and snake edge, cause yeah! Plus frames. Another world launcher. Could have done booty there to punish the get up by. Reset. Gross. Punish the spring kick, maybe. Did you like that step? I like that step a lot. Round two. Step the 10 string and just fight. What does she call it? It's not Blumbo for her, is it? Maybe it is. And his for death for two is so satisfying. Okay, yeah.
KO. Round three. Fight.
That was a good one. Finish. So that the can-can's like a counter-hit with get-up kick launched me. It's pretty good. Snake Edge! And this is so good. Trooper roll? He did not step it. That was a hell of a punish. I'm very proud of that. I want an okay mix-up. Okay, he's thinking about well, whatever it was he was thinking about, he got snake edged. Okay, that's for it. Alright, stop the approach with a 4-4-3. Anna, right? Such good range. I don't even do the real version. I should do the Crouch 4-4-2-1. Good float. I knew about the unblockable for Oku, but he caught me that time. I can optimize my controls a bit. Stuff the rage drive, down forward ones, and we win. I beat Jacob Tosca in a quote tournament unquote match. I feel very proud of that. Alright. Internet, that's an hour of Tekken matches in 3.30. And with zero viewers, so that's enough of that. Thanks for watching. Let me show you my face one more time. Okay. Hope you're staying safe. See y'all when I see ya. All right, bye.